Why does everything hurt?
You had us worried.
Almost worth it to hear you admit you worry about anything. How long was I out?
Too long for comfort. Bruce spent a lot of time keeping you stable.
I love that nerd. You know, I had the weirdest dream.
Clint?
Katie, hey. Ow! I don't think the docs would approve.
Oh, I'm gone for 1 minute and you decide to wake up?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you should be.
You need anything else, Clint?
Yeah. Someone find my pants. Something I gotta do.
Hawkeye back from the dead. How you feeling?
Like a zombie.
A handsome zombie with great hair.
He's obviously delusional.
Right. As you may remember, I was working with Nick Fury to save the future.
And he was working with Monica, right? Will be?
Ding, ding, ding. Points to you, kid. Now, before that, we both stumbled on AIM's super-secret tachyon research, and I managed to get away with some of it before they caught up to me. Project Omega.
Retrieving this package sounds like our best course of action. Where is it now?
That would be Brooklyn.
Please don't tell me you left it in your apartment.
I have someone watching it, okay? Well, he's watching the dog, technically, but...
Let's go, Barton.
Okay, hey, you're gonna be embarrassed when you see how well I hit it.
Oh, okay, drop us off here, Jarvis. Don't want to draw too much attention.
Right. AIM's still patrolling the streets. Let's try to avoid a Hawkeye reunion tour, huh?
Harmon's just up ahead. Staying on rooftop should keep us off AIM's radar.
Oh, don't forget about the drones. Those are, new since you've been... Well,
Monica's prisoner?
I was gonna say reluctant accomplice, but okay.
I was helping Fury, or, I don't know, trying to. That dream I had was real. So I failed at that.
Dude, you're blaming yourself for dream failures now?
I guess you're right. There are enough real ones to blame myself for, after all. Let's just keep moving.
Approaching. I almost feel
can't believe AIM took control so completely.
Work your magic. You're safe now.
Rooftop barbecue. This really takes me back.
Hey, Gil!
Hey, Hawk Guy!
Long time.
Good to see you.
How's my dog doing?
Lucky's great. I love that dog. But wait, didn't you move out today?
What? No. What makes you say that?
Well, I saw a bunch of guys hauling stuff from your apartment.
Linton Francis Barton. What great timing.
Do I know you?
Watchdogs. Ames hired guns.
Surrender quietly, or die noisily.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
This goon squad is going down.
You guys safe?
Yeah, thanks. We're good.
Okay, stay put. I'll take care of this.
Yeah, you will. Show them what happens when you mess with Brooklyn.
Watchdogs are heading to the garage.
Let's take the elevator. Catch them by surprise.
stop thinking that thing you're thinking.
You don't know what I'm thinking.
So you're not beating yourself up about this?
I don't know why I'm kidding, still trying to be an Avenger. Lately, I just make everything worse.
Look, I can't believe I'm saying this, but criticizing yourself isn't gonna help right now. Okay? We need you to focus.
I can multitask, thank you very much.
Watch duck. Hands up, weapons down.
You don't scare us.
Yeah, you should be scared. Wait, that would have worked better if you had said, we're not scared. Well, let's take a
look. Okay, they've got explosives.
There you lost everything, Spartan. Don't aim with it. Can't leave any witnesses, can we?
Still good at bomb defusal?
Yeah, I'm still good at everything. We got this, dude. Clock's ticking.
Here's your performance review. You suck. One more to go. Come on.
Stick with it, people.
My dog?
They're moving down the street. You gotta hurry.
Nobody messes with my dog.
Mobile prison cells?
Hey! Over here!
Oh, they got Gil!
Not on my watch. Get these folks out of here. Come on.
shield!
Attack formation!
Get somewhere safe. We've got a truck to catch.
Stop the truck! Stop the truck!
Oh no!
Lucky!
Got them in my sights!
Lucky, I swear to God.
Got you, a friend!
doctor, a surgeon, or a dog doctor, a vet. That's what it is. Okay, give me a...
Buddy. It's all right. You're okay now. You poor guy.
Okay, I'm gonna refrain from comparing reunions to point out they got away with your data, man.
Not all of it.
Huh. Sneaky. How unlike you.
Oh, it couldn't fit much on this, but it's better than nothing.
I guess maybe your master isn't as dumb as he looks. And he looks pretty dumb, doesn't he? Yeah.